put your hands together and just begin to bless the Lord. Amen. Let's put our hands together for Bishop Jones. Amen. Awesome word. Awesome word. Amen. You're so neat. I think if some of you didn't catch it, he also ministered to us our entire purpose as members of the OEMC. And I was just telling Apostle this morning, there's a certain way that we have to carry ourselves. It's an attitude, it's in deed, it's in our integrity, it's in our conversation. And when you think somebody's not listening, somebody is listening, somebody is watching. Amen. And I believe that God ordained such an organization like this to govern the people of God. Amen. We'll get ready to dismiss at this time. We want you all to get rested up and whatever you need to do. Go and get you something to eat. And we're going to resume our final service on tonight at 6 o'clock. And so we're asking everyone to press your way out. Those of you that live in the Toledo area, if you have friends that you thought about just through the conference, that you would like to come and to hear what God is going to say. We want you all to make contact with them. Also on tonight, we want to share with you the OMC's full purpose. For those of you that may not understand the gathering, we want to share that with you and just continue to go forth. Amen?
Amen.
Have you all been empowered on this week? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. So we're going to ask that you stand to your feet at this time. Amen. So we get ready to dismiss. Thank you, Lord. Everyone standing.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. Father, in the name of Jesus, we give you thanks again. We thank and praise you, Lord, for the man of God who has spoken to our lives, Lord, that what you have given him. And so we pray, Lord, that this word does not fall upon deaf ears, but it be received in our hearts, O God, that we will walk uprightly before you, O God. And Father, we ask that you would just cover your people as we prepare to leave this sanctuary, Lord, that you have made, Lord, but never your presence, that we will continuously allow you to guide us as we go along the highways in our separate destination. And Father, we pray that you will give us a readiness in our minds and in our hearts to come back on this afternoon, oh God, and hear what thus saith the Lord furthermore from your servant on tonight. We pray this in your son Jesus' name. Can everybody in the church say
amen?
Can you say amen again?
Amen.
What's love got to do?